Yeah, Karen, well, we've had Easy Loaders since 1986. We're the first one in 1986. We now have 9 Easy Loaders all together. 125s, 200s, there's 400s, 300s. And we're using sucking dogs. We have Advance and Bobcats as well for moving bees, but we lift all our honey with Easy Loaders. So it's loaded. We have hives that aren't on pallets that we use the easy loader to do them, to ship them. But mainly the biggest thing is loading their honey on and off. So it goes on to, we load them on and off the truck on forklift pallets, but all the honey coming in the apiaries back onto the trucks come on by Easy Loader. And then they get returned to the shed, and then we're a forklift operation from there. Now I don't